listening?
Every time I go to bed, I hear you too. Selfish idiot.
That creep, dirty Ming soul.
Excuse me, do you speak English?
I like to think so. Not enough to get by anyways. You?
Yeah, I... Wait, what do you mean? Oh. Yeah, I speak English.
I kind of guessed. What can I do for you?
I'm looking for this place, Old Temple Academy. I thought it was around here. It's supposed to be a kung fu school, but I'm totally lost. I have no sense of direction.
Yeah, I think I know where it is. I mean, it's not too far. I can give you a ride. I mean, it'll be easier than explaining where it is.
Okay, yeah, that'd be really great. My name's Amanda, by the way, or Amy. Either one is fine.
Oh, nice to meet you, Amy. I'm Wei.
You have a car in here? I used to own 7 cars in this lot.
So what brings you to Hong Kong? Are you thinking of becoming Chinese?
No, I just finished college, and I'm doing a bit of traveling. Figuring out what to do with my life, that sort of thing.
How's that going?
Well, I've only been traveling for a few weeks, so no real progress on the left.
So this is the Bam Bam Club?
Back home I saw a restaurant that looked a little bit like this.
Don't let the locals hear you say that.
Well, I've only been traveling for a few weeks, so no real progress on the life front. But I'm checking out Hong Kong for a while. What about you? You got it all figured out?
I wouldn't say that. You know, I got a few family issues I'm working on clearing up. Maybe once that's dealt with, I'll get on to figuring out life.
Oh yeah? You got any pointers?
Well, the trick to Hong Kong is learning to live by ancient Chinese wisdom. Look both ways before crossing the street. Always.
Wow. This is a pretty cool place for a kung fu school.
Unfortunately, the school isn't in the temple. Well, not that temple, anyway.
Didn't they use this temple as a backdrop for, what was it, Fists of Carnage?
No, it was used in the Grandfathers of the Shaolin Fist. Always buckle your seatbelt and only apply makeup at red lights. Don't text and drive, you know, that kind of thing.
Words to live by. Isn't this school supposed to be in a temple?
Can I help you?
Yeah, I'd like to sign up for some kung fu classes. I read about your school in my guidebook.
Your guidebook?
Yeah. It said you teach a style with a long lineage, but in spite of all that, it's still considered very effective.
You want to take classes, okay. And you, did you also read about this place in some book?
Well, I...
Wait. I know you.
Yes, Sifu Kwa. I used to be your student. I'm Wei, Wei Shen.
Yes. The one who went to America. So you brought this girl back with you. Your skill level with girls, very good. Now time to assess your skill level in kung fu.
Apparently, it's rusted your concentration. just by watching.
I try to steer them in the right direction, especially the younger ones. But they all want to be Songong Yi. Now I just train them in the ways of my art. Try to teach them compassion and discretion, and pray for the best.
Sifu, I don't think there's much more you can do. Oh, Jade Rat. Song Dynasty, right?
Very good.
The Song Dynasty? That's like 1,000 years old or something. That's real?
Part of a set of 12. One for each animal of the Chinese calendar.
Sifu, you used to have the whole set. What happened to the others?
Stolen by a former student, corrupted by the triads.
I'm so sorry to hear that, Sifu.
So was I. This collection meant a lot to me. But sometimes you just have to let things go. I should close up. It was good to see you again, Wei. And your lovely fiancé.
What?
Okay, that was fun. What do you want to do now?
I need to get home, but I will definitely call you later.
What's going on, Winston?
It's Benny, manager of Club Bam Bam, old friend of mine. Now he's working for Dog Eyes. That Ham Gatan is getting back at us for taking his minibus route.
Look, I'll go talk to Benny, make him see reason.
Yeah. Yeah, wait, you go do that.
Let me in?
What do you think you're doing?
I got a message from Dog Eyes. You want to tell him you sent me away?
Dog Eyes? Oh, sorry, of course. Come on in, sir. One of the best karaoke rooms in the city. Nobody gets in without a hostess or the boss's approval.
I'm sure we can work something out.
Work something out with the hostess.
Whoa, damn. Hey, what's your name?
I'm Tiffany. Nice to meet you.
I'm Wei. Wei Shen. You're a karaoke hostess, right? Can you get me into the VIP room?
Sure. Just come with me.
You have a bit of an accent. Are you from around here?
Yeah, originally, but, you know, I was in the States for a long time.
Oh, that's so cool. I always wanted to go.
So, what's Benny like?
Benny? You mean the manager?
Yeah.
Well, Benny's nice enough. He always makes sure you get paid on time.
That's good.
Come on. Sing me a song.
Listen, you know, I like it down here, but back home, I'm used to a little more. You'd be the person I'd talk to about that, right? Can I get a VIP room?
Yes, of course. It's much nicer up there. Go ahead to the lounge upstairs. I'll get the room set up.
We'll talk later. Oh, hey you! Okay.
Bye, Way.
Don't
you see I'm getting high? Off dribble, long shot, the invisible, true official, moving and sticking. Come straight down the middle, and one. They hate me one, but can't beat us. I ain't the one that keep going, neither my team.
Oh, hey. Who the fuck are you?
I'm looking for Benny.
Hey, Benny!
Yeah?
Some guy here wants to talk to you.
Hey, hey, what can I do for you?
I have a message from an old friend, Winston Chu.
Winston? Well, this isn't such a good idea. I think you should leave.
He wants you to know that Dog Eyes isn't your problem anymore. If he gives you any trouble, you let Winston know, and I'll take care of it, personally.
You heard that, man. Get the fuck out of here.
Off to nothing in the clip left. I'm off to nobody in this clip left.
Hokai!
Benny, I'm not gonna kill you.
Okay.
Just listen.
Okay. What do you want?
Just what I said. Winston wants to be your friend.
And what about Dark Eyes?
Not your problem.
I hope you're right. For my sake. Can I go now?
Of course you can, Benny.
Late.
Conroy's still watching me. He's got a real hard on.
Is your cover compromised?
Well, you haven't fished me out of the harbor yet.
All right. How are you doing?
How am I doing? Fuck, Raymond, where do I start? There's a civil war brewing in the Sun on Yi. Winston and Dog Eyes escalated practically every day. Don't you read my fucking reports?
I mean, you personally. How are you doing?
Look, Raymond, I gotta get back.
Your state of mind is important, Way. It's important to me, it's important to how you do your job.
Fuck you! I do my job just fine!
Well, that's for me to decide!
You mean Pendrew!
Pendrew assigned me as your controller. And listen, Wei, Pendrew may not be concerned about you, but I am. I know you have a personal stake here, but this cannot be a vendetta. We're cops. There are rules.
You're a cop. I'm an undercover cop. The rules are different. And you're fucking concerned about me?
You are an officer of the law, Wei. Same as me.
We are not the same. You understand? We done?
Yeah, we're done.
Yeah! Moment?
Yeah, sure. What's going on?
Do you think this shirt is too tight? That will teach you to be a pervert. Run, Gibson, run!
Thank you.
Sell it?
No, I want you to run it in the harbor. Our insurance is really good.
Okay.
Hey, you want clothes? I got
the best food right here.
Hey, you want movies? You want music? You want games?
Thank you.
You see the stuff?
Of course I got the stuff. You think I come from drug deals without drugs? My shit is the best. Check it out.
Do that
hey,
to me.
What the fuck are you doing down here?
I live here. I gotta sleep. Yeah. Get to boat. Drunk.
Get out of here.
Oh. Come on, man. Come on, man. I gotta.
Oh, God. Look at the door. Oh, God. That's disgusting. Oh, shit.
I sell it all at 18K. They don't got a problem paying.
Did you get Popstar's supplier?
I got him. And so did Popstar. Two shots in the chest.
Damn.
Shuts down the drug pipeline, at least. And I'm giving you Popstar on a platter. I got the deal and the double cross on camera.
Good work, Wei. Thanks. With Popstar gone, Sun On Yi is down to only one supplier. The bottleneck will create a lot of tension inside the triad. Watch your back, Wei. And his top lieutenants. Conspiracy, trafficking, possession, and murder. He'll get life. And we've seized what looks like an entire month's supply. Thanks, Wei. You've done more to stop drugs coming into Hong Kong than half the narcotics squad combined.
Thank you.
It's fucking great when you're on my side.
Wait, we've been waiting for you.
You guys smell something? I do. Just a sexy galore, sure. You know what happens to rats, Wei?
Yeah, I heard. Conroy gave me all the details when he was helping me out on that mini.
You're so sad! Who the fuck do you think you are, huh? You come in out of nowhere and suddenly our guys start to get arrested? He ratted out pop star Winston. I know he did!
Oh, you're gonna do no more. This motherfucker right here is a snitch!
Is that right, Ming?
You fucking rat. I sent you to Popstar, but now he's in jail!
Yeah? And who stands to gain the most from that? You're gonna take over Popstar's whole ketamine racket now. No more scraps for you. You'll supply the whole city with drugs. You and Dog Eyes. Popstar's gone, but you're still dealing, aren't you? So who's supplying you?
Are you guys actually listening to this asshole? He's a rat. He's a fucking rat!
Take him to Hong Kong, young lad, stop! You're still working for that bastard, aren't you, man?
Wait, Winston, I swear!
Oh, he's a dirty fucker, man!
What's that, my wall? My wall!
Fucking rat. Clean that up! Loyalty's important, Wei. Never forget that. You get in this business for yourself, you're bound to end up like little Lanta.
You know what happens to rats?
He ran it out past our
instant.
I know he did!
What are you gonna do to what?